A few moments later.
Frost, did you seriously eat that humongous slice of cake I had up there, you silly squid? That's okay, Frost. That was your humongous slice. We had it in the aftermath of that concert. It's no wonder you're so full. Let's head for bed, Frost. It's getting late. I love you.
And so, the transfigured being has hugged his inkling baby, and they finally went to sleep. However, it has been many days since Silver has transfigured into an inkling. In regards to his status, he seems to be in a very good condition, but pretty soon, he would have to go to his appointment for his upcoming plastic surgery. At that time, before his slumber with Frost, he had high hopes that he will love it in the realm that he's dwelling in right now. In addition to it, Frost joining alongside with him.
Thank you.